The Shadows of the Empire. You know, game one is gonna be better. Part one, the Battle of Hoth. You know, the Dark Souls of the Rebellion. It is a time of crisis. A people report scoring the galaxy with hidden rubies have discovered apples on the former Asworld of Hoth. Darth Vader has provided Luke Skywalker has sent his forces to engage the rebels in battle. With his ready, he will be deporting a lone fighter into the Hoth system. I'm ready to echo base. Please respond. Captain, I established contact with the Red Outpost on Hoth. This is Dash Window. I took the princess and got shipments of first you can cut to me. We didn't land at Bakery. They will get the stuff uploaded into the stress before we take off. That's just how the Emperor's been doing our day. Hansel told me that if you walk up, spawn on the ridge, East Ridge. I'm going to have to speed up and help people slow them down. You can say no, it's over. Because it's been quite the time we're doing this. We have took some service in the twist, pal. But just make sure to collect the money by the time, for this little bit of time to give it extra. And just cut the time, where?
We need to give our transport time to escape. Check out those Imperial portals. We can't put out a shit on ion turrets.
Wait, that ion can did it. Stays complete. Okay, look out for that. Remember to return to battle just like this. Too fast, we cannot run it. Any fire from here, so we need to get going. Stage is complete.
Fire
check cable, now! Whoa! Look out! We can't
run behind you!
We cannot let it crash. We just gotta make sure that works.
Find the cable now!
There's gonna be a lot of heavy fire. We have to be quick.
Return to battle.
There's gonna be a lot of heavy fire. We have to be quick.
Fire to the cable, now! Return to battle. Cut to the left. I'll take the leader.
I'm gonna cut it right towards the left. I got the cut on the right. Quick!
Fire cable, now!
Back off. If you do not push them out, you'll be dying for us. So I want to be careful about this. Great work on that ATST. We just got no idea what we're coming for, but...
Return to battle!
Great work, World Group.
We still need to buy more time for our teleporters to escape. Keep on.
Great work.
Fire the cable, now! Return to battle.
Do not let it crash. We can't let it get away. Got a few more portals there from now. It looks like the enemy radar flashes red when they're firing at us. The radar flashes red when enemies are firing at you.
They're too fast. We can't outrun them.
Can't let it be sooner. Very close.
Return to battle!
fire harpoons, so we're gonna have to deal with it.
Coming around.
The chill generator. Let's get out of here. People, I'm messing around out here. Follow the ship, I'm coming in.
Thank you.
Great chance to check those things out.
Thank you.
Great, we got a teleport. We didn't fall down too as well. Oh, that's great. There's the time. We're not gonna let it fall down, so you might want to look out for that. Two lungs already. Fighters. They're coming bomb. Coming. There's him coming. Got a few more time bubbles here. Coming. Can't be good. That cannot be good. That will be like a chase here, but we need to get more time. Incoming bomb! We got part 2, Insert Your Boba Fett. Arrival by the Hunter has forced Boba Fett to hide before he could deliver his prize, the Force Hanging Sword, to the Wild Guest of Jabba the Hutt. As Luke Skywalker and the Rogue Mercenary Dash Brando, Insert Boba Fett is still a new figure and is from the underworld. This kind of goes with the set of powerful punches to the best of the snare. Luke Skywalker plays the role, replacing the Vader at the Emperor's right hand. Do you really know what the Emperor went while I was playing Princess Zone? Of course. I promised 300 hits for the His Majesty's construction project on Endor. I've wrote a script to everyone the Liberator's demands. I couldn't find a more dangerous partner, or a more dangerous enemy. I have formed Grabber's body hunter to the Liberator's head to her, the country's first girl, the life has now been changed. Yes, and no one will know that the new order of the Kevin Skywalker came from you. Excellent. My hand must not be detected in this. Creator was to suffer the Empress Mother of his first to live a Skywalker life as promised. With both of them out of the way, and the Empress growing dependent on blocks on substantial resources, there is no other limit to the power I will attain. You are correct, Captain. IG-88 is down up in the jungle outside the city of Ormantel. I don't do need to stay hide the back end anymore. After the nasty dog fight, the Provo took off to some safe ports over the bed, and IG-88 lives with safety for some spare parts. I bet the droid drones are the little fighters hiding, and that's what I'm gonna find out. Come in, Nebo. Did the scanners find IG-88's location? Hey, sir. At our turn at the end of the jet line. The trouble is those two have what leads to the long door. The door is closed, but if you wish to have a train in your car, I could shut out the other way remotely and easily pass the train through the door. See? Easy, you say. Be careful jumping where the train is turning! Oh, you're gonna be right in this moment too. Gonna look out for that as well. Look out for that sharp turn. There's another challenge point as well. Coming. Thank you. There's 11, well, 10 lives left now. Well, 11 lives. We cannot let this game go through us. Gotta remember to not jump, and there's a shop tag coming in. I'm gonna miss that too. I'm missing the chance to stay alone with them. And look out. Okay, we got 11 lives left. That'd be why I'd have had an extra life. Great work on that. I'm trying to get ahead of the challenges that we might have to end for. Yeah. I'm coming right now. Whoa! We have another extra life to get through, right? No. It's gonna be a lot better for that as well. Because we'll come for us. Shall come in coming. I'm on it. Gonna get ready to jump. You got the window. You were correct to assume that following me would lead you to Bubble Fett. But you are making to believe you will claim the rebels reward for its location. You are outmatched. Sounds like you're gonna quiet across IG-88. And there is the zero percentage probability that you will survive this encounter. I see no reason informing you that I have knocked my esteemed competitor to the dump. What you will do, lose contact all to me. Now I must conclude this interruption. You will detain me no further. I just think so it's invincibility here. For now. Before I fly the circuits, IG-88 said Boba Fett is not here in the Zaw system. Most likely he's an Imperial Marine based on Gaul. Now that we're on the Empire's hit list, we're the only way but everybody bastard in the sky is had some smuggler swords. Then I'm sneaking in the hard way. So far so good, people. It looks like I'm going from here. Yeah.
You got chores today? Or just the trash? Huh?
Oh, watch the ship. Get out there and find Boba Fett. I think we did.
The ship is safe with me, sir. We'll never get paid if you stay here all day. Go away, sir! Go away, sir! Go away, sir!
Spinach. Sorry, best friend. Just wondering if I work and listen.
Charge my phone for Super Bowl.
We've been expecting that as well. This is gonna be our final chance. Let's check out what. We just have to be careful. You better look out and be careful. Too loud for us. You may miss the life there. We're down to another life. Just gonna have to look out. Just make sure we get the Jones Boys so we can increase the lives for us. All the challenge points we collect, we get 3 lives. You might miss that too. Trust your feelings now. That must be a brown lamp right there, so you might want to look out for that. You almost got killed. by now. But this is going to be split in two parts. For two stages, we're expecting companies, so we're going to have to get those. But we cannot let it fall down, by the way. You'd be making sure that it's better if you don't know. We're just gonna need some time. That life. Just got 10 lives left. If you are expecting company, then we have to do this. Knowing that we better come through. just like this. And they're gonna make it to us. You better get some expectations.
Activate the computer in the observation tower, and we'll know where Boba Fett's slave one is docked. Thank you.
should increase its health for that moment.
Thank you.
Looks like we're clear. We have incoming. Right, that's what you're doing here, because that's what you want to back you. Good thing if she did, because for some reason, I was going to tell you about the game talking. You would put up with that, you're always a kill. You're such a snob, I hope if you're someone who's pulling Joe straight. What's there now? I was trying to find answers, Duke. It just takes to see it by if it's already by the spy network, to find out who's behind this. Black's son. One of the engines just set up a trust for time and about having an Imperial fighter. It was a good project. As well as those trusted gangsters if I was you. And so trust them. Check it out. And that's what I'm coming out with, Dash. Why not? Get it in my pay. Okay. I'll come around here while you look for that supercomputer, Dash. Good luck!
Make your way through the ship and find the Imperial supercomputer. My scopes show that it is near the main cargo hangar.
We got a flamethrower out there. We have another flamethrower to get through. To find that solution. Better get moving. We got more of its invincibility. Just got an emphasis on that as well. ready to make a jump sooner.
Thank you.
you're coming in. You need to get out. No. Jump. Okay, go to Jonah and take you where you look at.
Now, take the lift back to the control room and switch off the anchor force field so that I can pick you up.
There goes the last part. Leia of the Dark Prince. Princess Leia's member of the mysterious soul Prince Azor. When she discovers his plan, she's helped Captain be deeper than the business Leia beneath the Curial City. Caesar is unaware that both Darth and the robots have done his choices of ways to confront him. Don't show the rest of the story back then. This will tell us leaders of Azor's palace. Then Richard and I will search for Leia. Sasha, can find a way to cover our escape. We'll be back here, said Luke. I'll just find a few postponements and put those postponements with our heart. Just be sure to make it back in one piece.
Dad, you missed it. This is...
8 more lives left. I don't know what happened to that. You must make sure we're friend underwater in the sewers. We need to make sure that we can't lose oxygen. That's for the level part we're looking forward to. So we need to make sure that we're... Gotta make sure that he really scared the needs to let some invisibility pass as well.
Steam!
That's what we needed to do. Leave all. If we can tell, if we can find that security key, well, you don't know where that's coming from.
You'll need to find a security key that will access the main sewage gate.
Thank you.
One more hour to Super Bowl, baby. Patrick Moore.
That's good, that was a quick defeat right there. Sending a lot of invincible to go. And just at this point, we got a lot of chances. This is it. Great to do a quick defeat here. You're expecting that as well. So there it is, the entrance of Zizor's Pass is found. Sorry about that. We now have 8 lives left, so get out there.
Service panels to the space elevator that connect Shizor's palace to his skyhook in orbit. If you place pulse bombs on each of them, the palace will explode, and the skyhook will be cut off.
Hey! You've been expecting just like this. better to practice. Good for that.
There he is.
Ha ha ha! You're surprising company for that as well. Just need some time for now. I even missed that. We just got 6 more lives. 7 more lives left. We cannot make that way for them as well. Thank you, concern. Wow. That would be better for them as much as I would.
Just find a way out.
Jetpack malfunction. Wow! We got more slides coming in there. So it's heading for a skyhook. Bebo, you take the controls of cables on course in the skyhook. I'm on the turrets. I'll fly to the skyhook while you fire on Bebo's fire cable gun turret. This will be the last level coming to that. It's the finale part of this level. If you're expecting company, you got chances from here, so you better get out. Look out for those bombers, bro. You better get back out there. We just still have time for now. We got a bonus life again. an incoming fighter! Remember, we're gonna fly through the Skyhawk while we keep you on fighting off the fighters. You know when we can keep on doing it. We're working on it. Whoa! There's gotta be a lot going on from here. Just look out. There's got to be another one. There's gotta be another life coming in. A bonus life has come right above the corner. So you may have to handle this. Get out there. Two more missiles left. Make sure once the missiles are out, we're gonna level them up again. The missiles are loading. The missiles are already loading. We're picking up a Star Destroyer coming in right now. It's gonna be right towards us. There goes the Skyhook. We didn't expect me to see that. There it is, the Skyhook. It's there. If you were expecting the Lawn power as well, then I would get going. Whoa! Get back! It's gonna be incoming fighters from here. So we have a Star Rider. We're picking up a Skyhook coming in. There it is. Two turrets are destroyed. Let's move on to the third one. We're making a run for two more turrets. We're making a run for that two turrets. From here, we got a turret coming in. We just got time. Look at what this is for. I picked up something. There it is. We're gonna run for one more turret. Let's go. They'll be moving as quickly as we can. There it is, the Skyhook reactor. It's coming in. We just gotta make sure that works out from there. Officially 9 more lives left. We gotta make it sure. that core power. So let's go.
Whoa!
So now that happens. We're halfway destroyed. The reactor is halfway destroyed.
Hi, Justin.
Hey, Tanner!
Can I come in?
We have Shadows of the Empire. You remember?
What?
Tanner, check out Star Wars Shadows of the Empire. It becomes revisited. Wow. It looks like we're facing the final level. I'm making a playthrough for all of the levels. Almost we didn't make it to Carnival level. Maybe just say that force field deactivator. The deactivator's force fields. Just 8 more left. We are halfway. You know what? We're halfway on. You know what? We're halfway on. We're halfway on. We're halfway on the path. We're a quarter of the core destroyed. Whoa! We're close. Just one more pass. Wait, where's that? He must know how made it out of the sky when it blew. She's still only got the
So I hit her in the
run every point, not far from Jabba's palace. I think really didn't say it there. He was such a great pilot. And I know Luke, but he didn't die in vain. Thanks to him, the Alliance of the Rebels has aided the defeat from Black Sun, and the pure brothers are going to be coming right now. It may be the same as more than his life. So that is Shadows of the Empire. Skywalker was spotted at Kenobi's old place. So that's the one who busted their spell. That's fire.
Thank you.
We better get moving. Just like that. It's there, Dragon Base. So we gotta make sure that works from here. We're back on. We're back on.